Slow down, you move too fast. You got to make the morning last. Just kicking down the cobblestones, looking for fun and feeling groovy. What you knowin'? I come to watch your flowers growin'. Ain't you got no rhymes for me? Do it and do do, feelin' groovy. Ba da 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 da, feelin' groovy. I got no deeds to do, no promises to keep. I'm dappled and drowsy and ready to sleep. Let the morning time drop all its petals on me. Life, I love you, all is groovy.
Set softly with the hush of falling leaves, casting shivering shadows on the houses through the trees. And the light from a street lamp paints a pattern on my wall, like the pieces of a puzzle or a child's uneven scrawl. A narrow flight of stairs in a narrow little room, as I lie upon my bed in the early evening gloom. Impaled on my wall, my eyes can dimly see the pattern of my life and the puzzle that is me. From the moment of my birth to the instant of my death, there are patterns I must follow just as I must breathe each breath. Like a rat in a maze, the path before me lies, and the pattern never alters until the rat dies. Still remains on the wall where darkness fell, and it's fitting that it should, for in darkness I must dwell. Like the color of my skin or the day that I grow old, my life is made of patterns that can scarcely be controlled. Listen carefully to this thing, because...
Okay, Paul.
Where I want to go with on the arrangements.
You're going.
The last train is nearly due. The underground is closing soon. And in the dark, deserted station, restless in anticipation, a man waits in the shadows. His restless eyes leap and scratch at all that they can touch or catch. And hidden deep within his pocket, safe within his silent socket, he holds a colored crayon. Now from the tunnel's stony womb, the carriage rides to meet the groom and opens wide and welcome doors, but he hesitates, then withdraws deeper in the shadows. And the train is gone suddenly, on wheels clicking silently, like a gently tapping litany. And he holds his crayon rosary tighter in his hand. Now from his pocket quick he flashes the crayon on the wall, he slashes deep upon the advertising a single worded poem comprised of four letters. And his heart is laughing, screaming, pounding, the poem across the tracks rebounding. Shadowed by the exit light, his legs take their ascending flight to seek the breast of darkness and be suckled by the night.